So I did it here too, and yeah, it's pretty exciting. I ended up getting the Marvel Sword, and I've been playing with it, and just I air slashed everything because, you know, you want to avoid getting hit still because you can still take damage. But yeah, I finally got the Sword of Marvels.